Welcome everyone, today's match is a friendly, but whether it will be treated as one, I'm not so sure. Bayern Munich take on Valencia in this match. Welcome to Barcelona in Spain for what should be a marvellous evening of football. It's wet weather gear here as forecasted. Never mind, we're here for the duration. And we hope you'll stay with us too, as we've got a great game ahead for you. Away we go then. He has another player for company. Excellent work. No two ways about it in the referee's mind. The penalty given. Tense moments here at the stadium. A cool head required now. Distance on that clearance and completes the pass. Pellegrino going well, hard but well timed. He's thundering on his way. Teammates are available. Foul, surely that not given. They're letting him run wild here. Close marking, slides in with the tackle. Knocked away. Makes the pass. Janka. Tight marking. Janka. Great stuff. And so the deadlock is broken. Moves it on. Running nicely with the ball. Tense moments there, that was almost in. It's come loose. Second time lucky. And not the best of efforts. The opponents are starting to see far more of the ball here. Maybe they're tiring, but they're not holding on to the ball as well right now. Retains possession. Show. Nicely done. Knocks it forward. And the slim advantage remains, still 1-0. And he's dropped it. Just needs a touch, jumps and catches it easily. Wins the ball. Nice link up. Closely marked. Free kick, it could easily have been a penalty. I won't get many chances like this. Looking good. Dynamic stuff. Chance of a break here. Breaking now. And that's the end of the first 45. Don't go away. Half-time analysis coming up. So, let's look at Valencia. 1-0 down, but they are going to have to just plug away and not panic. If they keep it tight and stay organised, I'm sure they can come back. Minutes to go, we're away. Only the one goal so far, still plenty to play for. Bayern Munich are getting a little of the ball here at the moment. Maybe a more central approach would suit them better. Valencia are playing a little more aggressively now. How will their opponents react? They're still hanging on to their lead here, but only just. Laid off. A last-ditch save there to send it away. Well saved by the keeper. It's a fine long pass. He's got a man on. And that's a nasty bit of play. He'll go into the book. Referee not standing for that. Ball standing firm. Slippery there for the tackle. Flipped on. And they're starting to take charge of the game here. Given away cheaply. Yanka is being surrounded here. And the keeper owes his defender a big thank you there. Neatly done. Valencia are playing a little more aggressively now. How will their opponents react? Anglema sends it forward. A bit of a scramble, but he got a touch to deflect it. Reisinger. Elbe. Deschamps. Tantalizing cross. It's a goal! He kept his cool, surely opening, and there's the... Keeps possession. And finds his man. Sends it upfield. Nods it on. It's all down to the referee as to how much more we play here. Tight marking. Collects the ball. The whistle has blown. The 90 minutes are over. Well, I wonder if the winner will be scored in extra time or whether we'll need to go to penalties. Let's find out. Extra time then. Going route one here. Keeper does his job. The score's still drawn. It's 1-1. No call for a foul there. Builds the play. He's well to find his man. Great clearance, and that's taken the pressure off. Just under a minute left in the first extra period. Well wide of the goal. On to his teammate. 15 minutes of extra time completed. Maybe now we will be heading eventually for penalties. Let's have a short break. No goals scored so far then at the halfway point in extra time. Let's see what happens in the second half. Now, can they spare us a penalty shootout? Elbert! Yes, it's a goal! That move certainly isn't in goalkeeping manuals. What was it? Kicks off again. He's making good ground here. The situation under control. And kicks straight to the opposite. on the left. A great save. The time almost up. Lowers it out to his net. Day shot. Punching at the ball wildly. Takes it well. Great job to catch the ball. They won't need penalties, we have a winner. The home team have won it by one goal in extra time and a deserved win too, I thought.